a very pleasant day tomorrow with lots of sunshine and a high of 24 degrees. It's going to be nice and dry, so get out there and enjoy it because it might not last too long. Lee.
Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.
Bye.
CTV News.